a 15-minute booty workout with no equipment. Make sure that you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. Alright guys, we're first starting off with some sumo squats with a pulse at the bottom. So feet are a little bit wider, toes are angled outward, we're coming down, you're gonna pulse and come up. When you come up, make sure that you're not hinging those hips forward, you're keeping the tension on the glutes and keeping your upper body leaning slightly forward. Between each rep and also keeping your weight in your heels. So if it helps you, lift those toes up off the floor so that you're forced to keep your weight in those heels. By pressing your lower back to the ground, you're protecting it rather than, if you're just focusing on squeezing those glutes, you're gonna arch your back and you might feel it a little bit in your lower back. Press those hips up as high as you can to the sky. Okay. glute bridge, but at the top of your glute bridge, you're gonna do an abduction. So you're gonna raise those hips up, and as you're doing this abduction, I see a lot of you guys actually on Instagram doing this, following along with me, and when you do your abduction, you're letting the hips drop. So when you're doing that abduction, keep those hips pressed as high as you can, squeeze, and then lower everything together. Choose a leg, you're gonna kick it back. You're gonna make sure that you're not arching your back. You're just focusing on using that working leg, squeezing the glute, keeping your core engaged. Open it up. elevated clamshell. So you're going to be putting the pressure on the heel of your hand. Legs are bent. You're going to focus on this lower leg. You're going to lift up, squeeze that side glute, and then slowly come down. This might feel funky the first couple times you do it, but your focus here, mind to muscle, is this side glute. If you feel like you can't really do this on your hand and you're not feeling it, you're gonna come down to your elbow. Just do a regular clamshell. I just find it's really easy for me to target my glute when I'm up on my hand. Good, we're gonna switch sides. Down into a kneeling position, and you can let that knee drop. You're going to focus on the supporting leg driving through this heel. Bring the knee up. So almost as if you were to like step up onto something. We're mimicking that just without any equipment. So take this nice and slow if you have to. When you're down here, think about shifting the weight into this heel, using that glute to stand up. Switch. into your lunges, press through those heels. Turn on your post notifications so you don't miss another video from me, and I'll see you guys very soon. Bye!